is designed DFA for the language L equal to A raised to N, B raised to N such that N comma M greater than 0. So if we analyze the strings that belong to this language, it contains some sequence of A's followed by some sequence of or some number of B's. So all A's must precede the first B. And here given the condition N and M is greater than 0, which indicates that the string must contain at least one A and one B. So minimal string is AB because N comma M greater than 0. So first construct the transition diagram that accepts the minimal string from start state. By consuming A, it will go to state Q1. From Q1, by consuming B, it will go to state Q2. And Q2 is the final state. If you consider this transition diagram, it accepts the minimal string AB. Now, let us try to extend this transition diagram by applying the inputs that are not applied to each and every state. So, to state Q0, you are having A transition, so apply B transition. So what be the situation? That is, without consuming anything, machine enter into state Q0 and here you are applying B transition. So current string is B, current string consumed is B. And what should be the remaining minimal string so that this string will become a valid string? So this string is already an invalid string because string starts with A and here it will end with B. And if you consider strings that belong to this language, there will be at least one A. So it is clear that the string will never start with B, but in this case string starts with B. So from Q0, B transition must go to trap state, to a new state. Now what about A transition for Q1? Consider the minimal string required to reach Q1 from Q0, that is A. Now you are applying input A to Q1. So the current string is A. Now what about the remaining minimal string so that this string become valid? Remaining minimal string is B only. So this A transition must remain in, must go to that particular state. From there it can consume exactly one B to reach the final state. So Q1, from Q1 A transition will remain in the same state Q1. Now to state Q2 you have to apply A and B transition. So let us try to apply A transition. Consider the minimal string required to reach Q2 from Q0, that is AB. By consuming A followed by B, it will reach Q2. Now you are trying to apply A transition. So the current string is ABA. Now question is, what about the remaining minimal string so that this string become valid? This string is already an invalid string because once after consuming start reading B, it's not allowed to read A. That is, as I said, all A's must precede the first B. B cannot be followed by A. So from here, A transition will also go to trap state. Now what about B transition for Q2? Minimal string consumed to reach Q2 from Q0 is AB. Now machine is in state Q2. From state Q2, assume that it's consuming B. So current string consumed is ABB. Now question is, what about the remaining minimal string so that this string become valid? This string is already a valid string. So this B transition must remain in the same state. Now what about Q3? If string starts with B, then it goes to this particular state. And once after reading B, if an A encounters, then that will also go to Q3. And U3 is a trap state. So whenever an invalid string encounters, whenever it identifies that the string is an invalid string, machine will go to trap state Q3, and remaining in that state, whatever the remaining symbol, either A or B, just read the symbol and remain in the trap state. And trap state is, or the final state is not reachable from the trap state. So that's it.